at the Checkerboard Lounge with Teresa's in Chicago. My dad would take me down there. I was about 6, 7, 8 years old. Sometimes they would let me in. Let me have a glass of milk. But sometimes they wouldn't, depending on the police is there or not. So dad would park the car right in front of the club. He would tell the doorman, watch my boy, I'm gonna go in for a while. And I would just sit close as I can to that door, the car, you know. You hear something like this.
Thank you.
kind of fools at 3 o'clock in the morning, your woman in the street, you can get very evil. Are y'all with me? Let me hear you say, yeah. 3:30 come. She still ain't home. But my dog came back. He looking like. My dog got some extra scissors. They know something, right? I'm about to send him out to go slip on something. Are y'all with me? He said, yeah!
Yeah!
4 o'clock in the morning. Now I know damn well all the blues clubs are closed. Ain't nothing open at 4 o'clock in the morning but legs and hospitals. Are y'all with me? He said, yeah!
Yeah!
Here she come dragging on in. Smelling like a liquor store. I see her coming up, walking up to the driveway, looking through the blinds. She...
Okay, girls, I see y'all.
Knock on the door. I run back to the couch. And the fellas got to play like a coop. Knocking on the door. You know I'm mad, it's 4 o'clock in the morning, she's knocking on the door drunk, and she got a damn key. So I get on up and let her in. But y'all want to know what I told her?
Yeah.
You want to know, fellas, y'all want to know what I told her?
Yeah.
I looked at Ben in her bloodshot eyes, I said, she said, we statement. Declare